mother nation, that's treating them well.
Are you talking about African slavery?
Yes.
Well, see, the thing about that is the people who were selling the Africans, they were African kings. They were basically selling their own people.
Oh,
so,
that's still not right.
Who was buying them?
You still can't. First, here's the thing also, is when you're a mother,
you realize that you're human lives that you are buying. The imperialists aren't the ones selling. They're not buying. Wait, so if it's like an anti-imperialist world, slavery would still be around though. It's not like that's just because of.
But why did imperialists still buy slaves?
Because it was about trade. They wanted the labor. The free market demand.
See, there's another example of the imperialists not caring about the other nations.
Their own leaders were the ones selling them. Their own leaders didn't care about the country.